10 amazing nests built by birds. Number 10. Engineer bird. The real name of this bird is Rufus Hornero, which is the national bird of Argentina. This bird makes its nest with small specks of mud and grass, which are very strong. There is a small entrance on this nest so that only the bird can enter and protect them from other birds. Once the nest is used, the bird leaves the nest, which is then used by other birds. Number 9. Little grebe. The length of this bird is only 10 inches. It mostly hunts fish and organisms found in water. This bird usually makes its nest in a river or lake with less water. Their nest is made of grass and small twigs, and it floats above the water. Number 8. Great Hornbill. Hornbills are found in India, Nepal, and Bhutan. Their beak is quite long, curved, and strong. This bird uses the hollow part of the tree to build a nest, where the nest can be made by piercing easily. Their nest is completely closed, which is closed by mud from outside. A small space is kept just for the air to come and provide food. The female hornbill remains locked inside the nest while laying eggs. The female hornbill does not come out until her children are grown. Meanwhile, the male serves to bring food for the female and for the children. It delivers food from the same small place. Number 7. Tailor bird. These sparrow-like birds, found around forests and gardens, make their nest in the leaves of the tree. This is a truly amazing art. The bird first pierces the edge of the leaves and then sews them with spider webs. Then it keeps a soft silk inside them. Their nest appears exactly like a cone. These birds have been named tailor birds because of the art of nesting leaves. Number 6. Bald eagle. The bald eagle's nest is about 9 feet wide and 20 feet deep. This bird builds its nest with tall wood and dry grass on tall trees. If they're able to raise their baby properly in the nest they make, then they raise babies in the same nest every year so that the whole family of eagles can live there. The eagle nest in Florida was the largest nest in the world, weighing about 2 tons. Number 5. Horned coot. These birds mostly like to live in herds. They build their nest above the water, which is also called a floating nest. The bird makes its nest by the small wood and grass of the trees, so that the nest floats in the water about 40 meters from the shore, which looks like an island. Number 4. Sociable weaver bird. They are named sociable weaver birds because this bird often makes its nest in the herd. A large nest has about 5 to 100 holes, inside which 10 to 500 birds can live. This bird builds its nest at the height of the tree using grass sticks and small twigs in large numbers. If the tree is large, sometimes other birds also use them. These nests look like a honeycomb from a distance. Number 3. European bee-eater bird. These beautiful-looking birds are often seen on the banks of the river or the sea. Like a rabbit, this bird makes a tunnel inside the soil, and inside this tunnel it lays 5 to 8 eggs. Both males and females take care of the total eggs and also take care of the children for 3 weeks after birth. This bird hunts insects like bees, hornets, moths, and wasps. During mating, the male works to fetch food and the female lives near the nest. Number 2. Edible nest swiftlet. Swiftlet is a bird that makes edible grapes that can be eaten. These birds are found in Andaman and Myanmar, India. This bird makes its nest inside the caves. Their nests are like a small pocket and stick to the walls of the caves. These birds make their nest with their own saliva, due to which they can be eaten. Whenever sunlight falls on these nests, it starts shining. These nests can cost up to $400. This is why people hunt these birds, due to which their number is decreasing. Number 1. weaver bird nest. In this species of beautiful yellow birds, male birds build a nest. During the mating season, it builds a nest to attract its partners. The male first prepares the nest structure. Afterwards, the female also joins in. Creating this nest is a very complex and lengthy process. They start building this nest in August, which completes in February. Their nest is completely waterproof and can withstand strong storms. This was all about today's video. Please like, share, and comment below. Thank you for watching.